Here, back with another one. This time we got Glitter and Gold, Bungou Stray Dogs AMV. By Panna, PANNA AMV. Make sure y'all like the video, comment, subscribe. Don't ask why I got a towel on my head. It's a long story. So, yeah. Hope y'all enjoy. Let's get to it. I need to watch this still. I'm like halfway through Vinland Saga, which I also haven't watched in a couple days. I keep, whenever it's time for me to watch a new anime, I keep forgetting about this one. Violent ass anime though, I like it. Is that the main character getting his ass whooped, like, a lot? Don't tell me he's a Deku. Don't tell me. Honestly, at this point, that's gotta be a term. Deku, just being a Deku. Because Takemichi from, Tokyo Revengers is a Deku. I can't stand another Deku protagonist, bro. Those Deku protagonists be so disappointing. It's like, bro, do something. Stop crying and do something, like. Okay, this show is a lot deeper from just from the A and B than I thought it was. That was solid. There's a lot of stuff that, like, I can just see, like, story bits and stuff that I didn't expect to see. Team-ups. Because I can tell, like, I know these guys are old. They might not be. Again, I haven't seen it. Where was it? It just happened. These dudes, I feel like they're rivals. And that they got to work together at multiple points to take down somebody that I don't know. Like, probably this dude. This is probably, like, part of the final fight. But I just have the feeling that they're on the same, like, wavelength. But on the opposite side. If you know what I mean. If that makes any sense. I feel like it does. But I'm gonna leave it at that. Because if I'm wrong, I'll be hella wrong. So, hope y'all enjoy. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.